left Broadway.
You're on the train.
They kept me late.
Just like always.
Hey.
What?
It's crazy at work.
So why not stay then?
Is something wrong?
We need to talk.
I was afraid you'd say that.
Well, I think we have to work on us.
I agree, but this might not be the time.
There's a couple of issues to discuss.
Yeah, you're totally right. It's just that I'm in a bit of a dead spot right now, and I'm afraid that I'll lose you.
Yeah, I know it's a rough patch right now, and I don't want to lose you either. We can work our way through this dead spot, but there's a couple of things I need to say. There's a couple of things you need to know. Whenever you I feel I need you too. Instead, you never. You're when you. I wish you would. Instead, sometimes I that ignore so much that I. With my ex-boyfriend's head, and then there are times that I think you haven't heard a word that I've said.
We're breaking up.
Don't say that. We're not breaking up yet.
As in the phone.
We're talking. That's all
as
that
in
we're
the signal's
doing.
Breaking
Having
up.
A
Do you
talk
see what
doesn't
I mean?
Have to mean
Are you
we're
hearing?
Breaking
Wait.
Up. What?
Listen a sec. I didn't hear you.
You never do. It's like I talk and only 10% gets through.
No, that's not what I mean. It's a bad connection.
We connected fine at first, but now we need direction. Are the two of us going the same place?
That's a very good question, but right now.
It's the kind of thing we have to face.
It's kind of hard because of all I'm getting is lots of static.
And we have to explore this, how the two of us got so static. Why do ways it worked before this? There are things that I have to ask you, answers you need to give me. All I want is a simple yes or no. If you and I are, for what? Would you ever from me?
No.
So do you. My is that nobody replace me.
Yes.
You mean that you're were of all alone, then you'd with my best friend Marie.
No.
Oh no, this is worse than I ever had imagined matters could be. We're breaking up.
Don't say that. Whatever I said, take
breaking
it back.
Up.
I'm sorry. Just give me a chance to explain. Don't
time.
Hang up on
it's
me.
The
Please don't
hello.
Hang up on
so
me.
So have a nice life. Well, what?
This is just a misunderstanding. I can straighten this out. Let me say to you plain and clearly, so there's not any doubt, my phone is the one thing in the world that I care most about. Hello? Hello? Then I guess goodbye.